All right. Hello, hello. How are you guys doing today? My name is Judge Lawrence. Pleasure to meet you all today. I will be presiding over this case, case number 43110. Scarlett Johansson will be suing Disney over the said release of Black Widow over on streaming services as well as theater distribution. So, pretty crazy stuff here. I mean, I have a lot of streaming services myself for the family and everybody, and so that's, you know, I'm here in my home, so hopefully you and your family are safe wherever it is you guys are right now. So all right, let's go ahead and get started. Scarlett, thank you for being here. Let's have you start off.
I've lived a lot of lives, but I'm done running from my past.
Oh, wow, Scarlett. Wow. Fantastic stuff. So tell us a bit of if you can, briefly, just tell us what happened.
I used to have nothing. And then I got this job. This family.
Together.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wild stuff. So, love me some good espionage. So why exactly, Scarlett, are you suing your family? I mean, it says here that it was a breach of contract. That it was only supposed to be released on the theatrically, not on a streaming service. And it says here that you actually did receive $20 million. I mean,
as you can see here, she pretty much, where is it? Aha, shameless attack. So she already did receive an additional compensation of $20 million. Already. So
dollars. I mean, $20 million is a lot of money. And a lot of us, you know, during the pandemic, we did not make $1 million, let alone $20 million, Scarlett. So, I mean, I'm not quite sure why exactly you're suing. Like, what exactly is the problem? I mean, I know, given the contract, it should not have been released via the streaming service. But, you know, you don't want that many people going to the movies. I mean, I haven't been to the movies in years, it feels like, you know. But so why exactly are you suing today, Scarlett? Miss Johansson, sorry.
We have unfinished business. We have to go back to where it all started.
I see. Unfinished business. Oh, wow. That is very unfortunate. So what would this unfinished business be, if you don't mind me asking? I mean, this is we are under oath. Please continue with what this unfinished business is.
Still fits. Family. Back together again.
Together.
Ah, I see. Ah, yes. Yes, of course. Whenever there's communism involved, it's just not... It's not the best. Yes, I am very sorry. I am very sorry about that. But, you know, given the circumstances of, given the circumstances of what's going on, I just can't, I don't know if we can. I am sorry, Scarlett. It does not seem that we can do anything really much to help your situation. Given that you already were given $20 million, that is kind of a lot of money. So, given that, unfortunately, I am sorry. There is not that much we can do for you. But, that's really about it. You've already made so much fucking money. Like, what more do you need? I mean, to be fair, I mean, Disney, shame on you. And, I mean, I know. I mean, Disney. Thank you for joining us on this as well. And I know that we just got to get all this cleared up. But Disney, what exactly are your thoughts exactly on what is going on here with your proposal of putting this movie on not only streaming services but also on, of course, on theatrical releases?
They didn't have anything to eat over at my place. Mind if I dig through your fridge?
I mean, as you can see here, she pretty much where is it? Aha, shameless attack. So she already did receive an additional compensation of $20 million already. So for fuck's sake, that is a lot of money. We're just letting you know.
I got you. We're in this together.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Look, unfortunately, there's just nothing we can do. I mean, you already did receive quite a bit of money, you know? I mean, you've received $20 million.
It's really not that complicated. I got red in my ledger. I'd like to wipe it out.
I know, Scarlett, but I just look, there's nothing that we can do, all right? I'm sorry, I've looked at everything possibly I could do, and unfortunately, there's nothing more that I can do, and you have already received a large enough compensation that there's literally nothing else we can do to help you get this money. Unless Disney just folds to your will.
It's so hot. Are you experiencing this too?
I am. I just know what to expect. I've been here before. Believe it or not, we've been doing this show for like 8 seasons, 150 plus episodes.
Oh my God.
And it's this has been around.
It's round two.
For about 100 of them.
I gotta walk around.
Now, Scarlett, calm down. Please just, you know, take a seat. No need to get up and huff and puff around. Oh, excuse me. But like I said, you know, this is not easy. You know, this is not easy. Disney owns a lot of shit right now, so... even though he's kind of acting like an asshole, there's really not much we can do. And, you know, unfortunately, unless someone else would like to discuss something, or maybe someone else has a similar, story they would like to discuss about their film also going into a streaming service, unless someone else, would like to discuss that, I feel like there's really nothing more we can say. Well, hold on a second. Well, it seems like someone has entered the chat right now. Someone's walking in. Someone seems to be,
Good morning, Mom. Good morning.
Excuse me. Who are you?
I'm Cruella.
No. Hold on a second. Now, you need to get the fuck out of here for two reasons. One... your movie came out months ago, so honey, you are way too late. Second of all, your character is a villain. Hypothetically, we do not care whether you get money or not for playing this character, okay? You should play the Queen of England if you would really rather get paid extra for the role that you did. Because Cruella is nothing for us to get excited over. I don't care what you say.
The most fun things to explore is her creativity. She is very good at what she does. Designing.
Oh, okay, she's good at designing. I see, of course. So... of course, designing and Black Widow are very much the same. Disney, what do you, is there, do you have any comments on Cruella and the implement of fashion and why she should be getting, you know, of course, now more money, even though the movie has came out later? I mean, I don't mean to pick sides here, but Disney, do you have anything to say about this? I know you look quite disheveled, but, I mean, what the hell?
Presenting Michel Francois Mouse.
How do you do?
Wow. You gotta give that little mouse some credit. He really knows how to clean himself up. Well, never mind then, Disney. I mean, but what are your thoughts on this regardless? I mean, just excuse the fashion. What exactly did you think of the Cruella film?
Oil. Minifred, where is your butler?
I don't have a butler.
What? Bologna sandwiches? No servants? Madam, I'm afraid this relationship is at an end. If you'll excuse me, I'm late for my class.
Okay, well, it seems like Disney has left. So I guess we'll have to just go ahead and end it. We'll go ahead and end this court session. Disney is out of the building, so there's nothing really we can do with you, Scarlett. I'm very sorry. Now, I know, I feel very upset that I have to call this short, but Disney has left. I mean, unless there's anybody else that has anything else to add. I mean, it seems like, what's this? Wow, it seems like we have more people entering the chat. I could have swore this was private. I could have swore this chat was locked, but apparently not. But it seems like we have somebody else here. Hello, what do you have to say, Miss Sonia?
First learned about this 7 years ago on a mission in Brazil. To capture a wanted fugitive. When we got there, it tore through our unit in seconds.
Wow, that is definitely quite insane. I mean, are you sure? I mean, do you have, I dare ask, do you have proof of this? Because that's what really is the bulk of the matter, is if you have proof of these allegations.
It had the same marking you do, Cole.
Wow, okay. You know, that is, I will say that is proof. It's most definitely proof.
My father cannot fight, so I will take his place.
Now hold on one second. I am so sorry, Miss Mulan, but you cannot just fly into this chat, okay? Your movie definitely was not a movie. We do not want to discuss the fact that we made a live-action film. Unfortunately, about your story. So we're just going to go ahead and exclude that.
I know it's very heartbreaking, but where was the Mushu? My kids are here asking just, you know, where was the Mushu? But I understand that you're here, but I just really don't care. And I know that you're trying to...
Yet here I stand. Proof that there is a place for people like us.
Now look, I'm not saying there's no place for you, because there is definitely a place for you, like the trash, or like back on the cutting room floor. Like, there are a lot of different places where we could put you, but we are unfortunately not going to do that, because the movie has already been out for several months, and most of us have just not, we just lost our interest and we don't care anymore. But again, I don't know how or who let you in this chat, or how you magically flew inside. It must have been that ridiculous owl woman that helped you out in the movie, but... Regardless, this chat is over. Scarlett Johansson, I'm very sorry. I don't know what else we can do. Sorry, I just don't know what else we can do to help you. And as far as I'm concerned, like, you know, Disney just needs to help you out, and everything will be fine. I'm pretty sure they're just gonna give you the money anyway. I mean, but there's so many other movies that have went to straight streaming and theaters that this is nothing new, honey. I'm very sorry. I am very sorry. And you know, hopefully this doesn't end up too bad, and like, you know, hopefully this doesn't what the, what is going on? What is happening? Wait, what is this?
What is, it's Godzilla.
Yeah. Go. Yeah. Oh my God, this is not cool.
I'm appalled by the prosecution here.